With the rise of ChatGPT, Midjourney, and AI-generated content, more GPU memory is a large factor as to how fast you see the results. For gaming too, more textures are loaded for better visuals and performance, and a few AAA game titles already need this extra room. Hi, I'm Rick, and today we'll show you how more GPU RAM, also called VRAM, speeds up content generation. Our new MSI RTX 4060 Ti Gaming X Slim 16GB is the best value graphics card for AIGC and perfect for students and creative professionals and, of course, gamers. Please take a moment to subscribe to MSI Gaming for the latest news and tutorials. Stable Diffusion is software that generates images based on text input by using an AI model. For the latest XL version, we recommend 12GB of VRAM, with more showing a noticeable improvement. For SDXL, VRAM size matters more than raw GPU strength, and to test, we're using the RTX 4060 Ti Gaming X Slim 16GB, as well as an RTX 3080 10GB and an RTX 3060 12GB. The RTX 4060 Ti 16GB turns in the fastest time with 16 seconds flat. The RTX 3060 12GB finishes with 27.2. The RTX 3080 10GB comes in at 65.1 seconds, the GPU's raw power being less useful than having more VRAM. Here, the 4060 Ti 16GB delivers an incredible 4 times faster image generation time. This next test adds LoRA, or Low Rank Adaptation Techniques, to fine-tune Stable Diffusion on specific art styles or characters. The CyberGirl art generation is more memory intensive, and at 17 seconds flat, the 4060 Ti 16GB beats the 3060 12GB, which is almost 27 seconds. The 4060 Ti is almost 5 times faster than the 3080 at 99 seconds. The lack of memory is heavily impacting the render time. Next, we'll add ControlNet, which allows specifying human poses, image areas to keep or redo, and unique visual styles, adding a layer of complexity. The 4060 Ti 16GB is still the fastest at 48.7 seconds, though higher GPU dependency brings the RTX 3080 close at 51. The last gen 3060 12GB posts 89.2 seconds, so the 4060 Ti 16GB takes 45% less time, getting near half the rendering time. Upscaling a 1024 by 1024 image 2 times at 5.5 seconds, the 4060 Ti 16GB spends 29% less time than the 3060 12GB. And at 8.6 seconds, there's 36% time saved over the 3080 10GB lower VRAM card. Performing 4 times upscaling, the 4060 Ti 16GB still holds the lead in this more GPU-intensive task, coming in at 10 seconds, and beating the 12.3 seconds for the 3060 12GB and 13 seconds for the 3080 10GB GPUs. The RTX 4060 Ti Gaming X Slim 16GB is also great for 1440p and 1080p gaming, and using NVIDIA's DLSS 3, capable of some decent refresh rates at 4K. The gameplay looks fluid at 4K, with nice visuals while you're running around. Against some different last-gen cards, we tested Cyberpunk 2077 at the high preset with DLSS quality enabled. The 4060 Ti 16GB is hitting 84 FPS average with DLSS 3's frame generation turned on. The 3060 Ti 8GB without frame generation is getting 52 FPS, and the 3070 8GB without frame gen is posting 64 FPS. NVIDIA continues to work with software developers on RT accelerated versions for the best performance. For Stable Diffusion XL and other AI-generated content, the RTX 4060 Ti Gaming X Slim 16GB is the best value GPU. It's solid for gaming too, perfect for work and play for years to come. In the next video, we'll have a look at our Gaming X Slim lineup and do some testing with DLSS 3.5 and Cyberpunk 2077's Phantom Liberty DLC. Please subscribe, have fun gaming, and see you next time.